park my spell right there.
So that booby ass fusion is in.
Yeah, it's a charge too.
What the hell? Get blinded. Fuck it. You die too. What the hell?
It feels really good though to be consistent out of 3 mid. Pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty dope actually.
Getting some really good runs. You know, you've only killed it twice to make both lanes really. I'm really half an hour, only 45 minutes.
This might be awkward for this guy, that's all. So, never mind. I can't pull on my sparrow.
Wait, you can't pull your spear when you're super like that.
So like I popped it because I ran out of ammo. I just had some ads pushing me. I was like, all right, I'll just pop, whatever. And then immediately when I popped, it ends. So then I'm like, oh, can I pull out my suit or my sparrow? Nope. I'm stuck in this. And of course you move slow as shit. Three-man flawless is what we're trying to do. We just had a run where we had one death at the boss, which is big Sag.
Yeah,
Shoot the gun, please.
Oh, marked. Oh, please do it.
Pog! This encounter takes so fucking long, man.
Yeah.
For the GM boss, shoot my Nova when he had enough health for my Nova on my solo. It's big sad. Big Satch. Don't look at me. And they did get thrown at me, okay. Oh, I know your tricks from last time. Oh, it's here. I thought this dude's, like, glow was a warmind cell.
What is shooting? Oh, this
enemies?
Let me tell you, I'm actually really enjoying playing this game. No, not this game. I enjoy playing this game. This encounter. This encounter is very enjoyable.
This encounter is fucking a pain. Oh, okay. Oh, never mind. I was like, he just friggin' shatter dived to the friggin' thing.
So we should probably spoil for him this encounter.
What? No. Why would you say such a thing? No!
Yep.
Bitch! Baited. Should follow some of the teammate go in a rally after Gatekeeper and fall off the map. I didn't think I've ever been pissed at people in this game, but that was a dick punch. That sucks.
Ryan, do misbehave.
Duns! Hi! I can do the thing, I can do the thing. Hold on. Bang.
I actually got so many solstice keys.
Haha!
5 per encounter.
Machine gun reserves. I'm like, what the fuck do I put on here? Solstice key farm.
Yeah.
Where you, what'd you get into tonight, Nuns? Fallout 76? Pog?
I'm good, whatever.
I'm just reloading all my stuff and I'm good.
Trouble thinking. I haven't eaten food.
Is it payday yet? Need to get your capture card and stream?
Here we go. What?
Mm-hmm. I haven't eaten food so long. Two.
Oh, okay. I think so. Well.
I genuinely didn't know I had 3 or 2, so I saw more clear. Yeah, I'll pay attention. 1, 3, 4.
None. I'm just gonna not pop my super here.
Oh, that's my move. I might kill myself.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Need stuff made. Please.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna pop as well. It's gonna be the same rotation, so I'm not gonna get oracles here.
Alright, 1?
Yeah, here, 1. There's so much echo at 30 right now.
This finished before. Four and six. Shady dude. A shade master over here. Payday yet? I need to get your capture card and stream you figuring it out. I finished the second part of the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. Poggers! We are going for 3-man flawless right now. I gotta put on the other Oracle stuff so I can get more super. Pog. Alright, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
I'm good. One.
Who's far right?
Three.
I got two.
Last, can you get one's close left?
One is close left. One.
So you come over here, take
him. Yeah, extended circle. Dropping.
Got it.
I'll go for the circle.
I'm gonna drop your relic up here.
Oh, I'm stuck. You're still right there, you don't need time.
That's good. Oracles now. I'll focus back left. I think I have two.
Need three.
I'm stuck.
I got three. Far right is one. I got one and three.
You got one and three?
One.
Two.
Three.
I'm marked. I gotta go.
I'm gonna sit right here, but I don't. Oh, never mind. Lol.
Alright, let's just add clear.
I mean, there's nothing.
I was gonna say, we got pretty decent ad clear right now.
Alright, let's go.
I got stuck
right behind us.
You're sending it.
It's only one block here.
Yeah, Fnatic's coming up, I can push it.
Right, he's gonna be going middle.
I got levels.
I'm just making sure nothing comes near you. I think
three.
I think this is two right here.
I have three.
Yeah, this is two.
One.
Two.
Three.
I'm gonna pop it right here.
Opposite. I'll go.
Oh,
I'll go.
Of course. I'm stuck.
Oh yeah. Ammo. That's good for the swamp.
On the close, so just be careful.
Thank you.
Always looking to be careful. It's me. Thank God.
Wait, oh, that guy. Thank God. No. I'm stuck.
Lay down.
What are you doing, man?
What? I got work left. We're ready to go. Wait.
Shit, I didn't get the secret chest.
Oh, dude, we forgot about it.
We should go back.
This way it's much easier with three people.
It is so... Boreal is so much easier with three people.
Oh, this thing fell in front of my face and scared the shit out of me. I was like, what is this?
I just saw that.
Jesus fucking. Like, what is this thing? Get it away!
Who are you? And why are you in my house?
Oh, dude, I'm flossing. I didn't mean to press that button.
Yikes. Ready as soon as.
Right. I'm good.
Yep. He's coming to fight me! Just hanging out in here?
Yeah.
Checking out the view?
They should get an anarchy field trip.
Oh.
And rampage.
I mean, it feels like it already does. 26 shots alone.
No, I meant for the reload.
But yes. It has insane amount of reload.
Pushing back. How did y'all ever realize you can freeze them and push them off? Better gamers, essentially. I watch a lot of the speedrunners, and that's like their strat. That's awkward. backwards. Yo, what's up, Gunny? How are you? Eh.
Aw, dude. How are you doing?
Is this the end?
Your breath.
Okay. Nah, I got another spawn happening right now. This guy around.
You wanna let me hold relic? I don't know.
What is he climbing for? Oh, you almost pushed me up. Holy shit.
I did not mean to do that kind of a come back.
What'd you say, Luke?
Let me hold relic when you get out. I don't
know. Oh, I'm stasis empowered. Okay.
This relic.
Is it Stasis Day or Prism Day? Where's my wyvern going? Did he fall off? What the fuck? Weird. My wyvern just walked off, dude.
Okay. This time, it's in my head.
Bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Go rockets.
Just be real careful on the cleanses yeah. Here.
I'm not gonna cleanse at all.
Yeah, even though I should be able to throw a freaking nade through a invisible magic wall. But what do I know?
Stop making sense, alright? You stop that right now.
I am good whenever.
Hold on. I just realized that I have a half intellect mod on that's literally doing nothing because it doesn't bring me up a tier.
Oh, yeah. Also, make sure you have your other mod switched from Templar.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta do that right now. I'll do snut.
Usher loader. Why? Anakin?
I just never changed it.
Oh, no.
It was for ignition code earlier. But everything I have now is auto-loading, so I'm just like, what the fuck do I do? What do I put there instead? Where? There it is. Oh, SMG loader. Even better, dude.
I'm ready.
Class is not.
Nope, not yet.
As ready as one can be. What if you stick me with your lasting impression and then I jump into you?
That's actually good. You should run no, crash that.
I was thinking, oh, then I realized you can't stick someone with it.
Yeah, it's an instantaneous explosion.
Do we want to have, like, when we do DPS, do we want to have, like, oh, I'm always going to be in the middle, so I know no one will go in front of me?
In practice, and saying that sounds good, but I'm running around, jumping up and down, so...
I just felt like we had one good DPS phase where I hugged the right and someone was middle. But I don't know. I don't need to jump a lot.
Well, when I, the well's there, I don't. But when...
Yeah, but there. I mean, we're not there when the well isn't there.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's get this.
That's just proof. That's all I'm giving you that for.
Yeah, well.
Yep.
Walking to a sniper is weird.
Pop off, please.
Do you see it? These dudes are moving so slow.
Mars.
I think it's far right, close mid. Let me check that again. Far right, close mid.
Far right, close mid.
One mid. You got it.
Every time challenge failed popped out, I panicked.
Dude, I...
Far left, close right or close mid. Far left, close right, close mid.
Far left, close right.
Bobby.
Yeah, I play on a super low sense, so close that was kind of a weird thing. Right. Close right, close far right. Supplicants behind me, it's scary. I was terrified, like, no bullshit, absolutely terrified of that relic Luke. Going down, so I didn't do that much damage. That was all you guys.
We're good.
I did shit damage in the beginning there. I didn't spam my nade for some reason. I was like, throw.
I have a guy weak on my side, I think.
Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot him.
Is this the only guy up too? Like, flying guy? Yeah.
I got this. Good face. Venus.
I hate Venus, dude. Close left, watch.
Far right, close right.
Far right, close right.
Mid. Far right, close right, mid. Coming in. You got it. Close left, close mid. Close left, close mid. Close right, far mid.
Close right, far mid?
Let me check again. Close right. No, close right, close left.
Close right, close left.
Part
We're good, we're good. What's
up, guys?
If you can super left.
Left? Are you sure you want those harpies?
My harpies don't come back. Yeah, I'm gonna need to finish. Your harpies on left.
I'm leaving you, I'm leaving you.
There's still supplements though.
Yeah, I'm shooting him.
Let's see, it's damage kiter. Ready?
Venus.
Venus.
Close left. Far right.
Close left, far right.
Far mid, far right. I'm coming in from you.
Far mid, far right.
That should be, yeah.
Fucking hate close left.
Far mid, close right. Far mid, close right.
Got it.
Yeah, both climbs.
It's a very awkward wall placement.
Let's go.
Huge!
That supplicant that ran into my
face. Dude,
that
fucking scared the shit out of me.
And I was just gonna throw my hammer and I melee the supplicant.
Yep, get us out.